The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Alice.
As we prepare for this matchup, I'd like to remind everyone, this is brought to you by the folks at 2K Sports.
I don't know many divas on the roster more ready to break out than this one.
And her opponent, from Chicago, Illinois, Maria.
As we get ready for this match, I'd like to remind everyone that you can follow us at hashtag WWE2K, now trending worldwide. And King and I are in the game. It's matches like this that make WWE the most watched show on cable week after week. And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
That shot landed on her and was a direct hit.
Well, she hit her target perfectly.
She pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Twice as nice. Displaying a wide range of offense here. She strikes just as hard as any other diva on the roster, maybe even harder. Adding insult to potential injury there. She's absorbing some offense here. She's going to need to find a way to mount an offense here.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Absolutely. There's some reason for concern, but hey, I wouldn't count her out just yet. There's a drop kick.
Well, she wants this win bad. Most of the punishment from that.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Ooh, nice counter. Reversal.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up. Nice reversal there.
She's starting to feel the pressure. Momentum clearly not on her side right now, fellas.
Hey, she came to this match knowing it wasn't going to be tiddlywinks.
Excuse my bluntness, but if she wants to win this thing, Cole, she's going to need to stop acting like such a coward.
Maybe it's a ploy.
Man, she's making it look easy here. Look, look. Well, that's it.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
We're looking at complete domination here.
What a counter. Great reversal.
A sharp elbow drop.
She's starting to stagger a bit. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
Her finisher hasn't been able to put her opposition away at this point.
if I could jump in real quick, the way I see it, she's been looking pretty good up until now.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Great reversal. She's going for it.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding. That's hurting me.
That is exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Well, she wants this win bad.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Uh-oh, big move coming. Look out!
Great reversal. And there's the reversal.
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out,
she's on a roll.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Watch it!
She's looking for it again.
End of story. This one's over.
We just saw the finishing move for the second time tonight. This one could be over right here.
Nowhere to go. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Can she do it here?
This may be it. Hey, she's got some fight left in her still.
Yeah, she's going strong.
What an amazing display of resiliency.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. She definitely doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if she wants to be successful here tonight.
After witnessing this,
she can end it here.
Yes, sir.
Two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Stay down. Stay down. The emotion.
Two. Three.
Great Divas action here in WWE.
All Diva action is always great, Cole. You know I love the Divas.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
She goes again.
Man, I gotta love seeing this Diva in action. This match has taken so much out of her.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's gonna be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Extra spine in the locker room?
Hope so, after that spine breaker.
Yeah, they're gonna need a doctor.
She's got the shoulders down.
Yeah, I think she's got it. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah.
The beauty shot. That should do it.
I think you're right, Cole. I love the beauty shot. That was spectacular. This match just keeps getting better. Well, this might be the worst yet. I wouldn't be surprised if that arm fell completely from the socket.
Back in the ring again.
What a reversal.
Well, she wants no part of being on the arena floor. And I can't say that I blame her, Cole.
Yeah, a lot of damage is done out there. At least inside the ring, she can offer some sort of protection for herself. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Uh-oh, big move coming. Watch it,
she's super kick.
Good night.
This is insane.
Here's the cover for the win.
2, 3.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's your winner, Alice.
Huge victory here in one-on-one action.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you pin another WWE competitor's shoulder to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.